Hey guys, name's Finn, playing the Knighton Manor. Lush Twum! I robbed some bedrooms anticlimactically. This time, I'm gonna continue to avoid guards. Oh, that was some good breakfast. And noble people in slightly sword-looking uniforms. And wow, this looks like a place in a mission that I've played before. Oh, I know, it's crazy. With crystals and a chandelier. I don't know, maybe it was the seventh crystal or something, I don't know. I think I got away with not alerting that guy. Well, there's blood all over the table and or wine. I know, but I prefer to think of it as blood. That's the game you want to play. Yeah, I can't even hear you. Oh, hey. You can't hit me with rocks. You can't hit me with rocks. You might be able to hit me with a blade, though, but maybe not. Let's play the game of whether I can not get hurt. Wow, that guy's super smart. Running through the door and not attacking me at all. That's some great AI there. Oh, man. All right, let's not do that quite so much. Let's be more reasonable in our simulated worlds here, okay? That's some reasonable carpet. I'm going to stomp all over it and act like a big old caterpillar insect. Oh, yeah, these guys turn around when they go through doors, although they telepathically close them, as you can see. It's magic. They are unihorses. Well, they're people, but they have magic, meaning they're part of duty. Wizards. Yeah, something's a part of duty, I know. It's at least he didn't talk about duty calling. All right, what the hell was that grunt? What the hell was that grunt? What a silly, pointless grunt. Do I have a rope arrow? Yes, I do, so I can rope a place if I wanted to. Great, so I could go downstairs to the Jun, or I could go up here. I guess I'll take it from the top down, because it's kind of where I started. This is going to get me in some big trouble. A guy's going to burst through the door and go, "Hey, what are you doing, son? I caught you watching bumblebees. You're going to jail." You just walk away, preacher man. You just walk away again, preacher man. Oh, hey, yeah, open that door for me, will you? No, just stand guard. Stand guard over that lock. Make sure it doesn't get violated any further by my creeping picks. All right. Gotta be careful in here because this is a stealth game, so you gotta be careful in here. That's kind of the idea. All right. Well, I could hide in here, all thiefful. Well, no, I can't hide in here. Which is why this game is better, because you can't hide in closets. That's the sole reason, so remember it. Yeah, I know somebody comes in here. And, putting out lights going to be kind of slightly difficult with my limited tools. Somebody heard me, and it sounded like it was coming from inside the fireplace. Oh, whatever. Oh, and there he is. Well, sir, staff salaries. Oh, ho, ho. I wish to be a guard so I can make a fat salary of 250 thingies per whatever time period.
Those salaries, I spent at least two times looking for them.
That's some nice curvature. Oh, he's up, and also, he's got a thing on his waist. Oh man, I gotta snipe it all pickpocket style, woodpecker style. Let's try that again.
What is this?
Whatever, I'll let that fish go splash about in his mirror pool. That way I can get more loot. It's called leveraging your investment. But okay, hey, what is this? It's just a random book. Oh, they're all probable. And interesting, I guess. I've heard tell that neither the guards nor the loot is overly irritating in this mission, so it should be, like, challenging but not too horrifying. So, yeah. An unexpected move, Godfrey, and a nice try. Some numbers. I keep clicking. I'd love to see you wriggle out of this one, Lord Greater. I guess people write notes to them in chess. It's the sort of chess game where every time they pass by the table, they just do a move and then they leave. They're busy people, don't you understand? Busy men up in here. Never mind the women, though. They're serving tea, and that's not busy at all. So now that guy's gone, I'm gonna assume that there's no other guys here at all, and like, make noise willy-freaking-nilly. Oh, hey, trophies and stuff. Ooh. Oh, there's that grave coffin crypt thing. Metal disc scroll. It looks like a paper scroll that isn't shaped like a disc to me, but hey, what do I know? With your hands, insert firmly in the hole to complete the mechanism. Be careful not to leave your fingers between the edge and the disc. With your hands. I see. You know, I accidentally read something in the thread that said how it didn't frob, and also I realized it didn't frob, so maybe you're supposed to do this sort of thing that I was talking about no mission allowing you to do. That would actually be pretty friggin' sweet. Well, alright, we'll get to that later, but first let's explore the house. Ooh, what a decadent bathroom, by which I mean a fairly ordinary bathroom, I suppose. God dang it. There we go. Hey, I wonder if I can get place in here as well. I guess so, although I don't quite know where, but... Hmm. Oh well. It's never a bad idea to jump down a toilet to find out where it goes. Just remember that and your life will go very smoothly, young lord. I think I'll put this one out, however, just in case. Apparently these water arrows are not filled with water, but rather a special liquid specially designed to put out fires. Because apparently somebody was unbelievably fussy enough to say, hey, that quantity of water wouldn't put out a big fire, that's unrealistic. And people are like, you're right, let's make a big, old, huge, unnecessary excuse for that it's a invented liquid to put out fires when water arrow would do perfectly fine for any sane person who isn't a total pedantic guy. Bad water. The well water is bad. Do not drink the water. Drink lake water instead. This room is now used for storage. I see bad in some way or other. Well, I gotta check this out now. Bad. Sounds kind of spooky. I don't even see a well. Is that the well under there? Well, it looks like something definitely is going on here. They're trying to hide something. Perhaps zombie vampires in a mine? Oh, I seem to be stuck. That's great. Good thing I can lift these out of the way. Bad thing that it makes noise, though. Yeah, I mean, really. They covered it all up with crates? The standard cover-up thing for the government? All right. So, a guy died and that's why it's bad, is it? Also, is this a well or just a trap door to nowhere's land? Well, intrigue is definitely happening. Another unfinished letter. It seems to be the trend. Dear Mum, I've now been working for the captain for a few months now. I'll send some silver coins with his paper and more later when we get our pay. The manor is a really big place. The biggest I've been a servant in so far. The captain is strict and does not like much fooling from us servants. Most of the other servants are nice, but do you remember that Ralph Pigott, the guard I mentioned in my last letter? He truly is worst kind. I saw him steal from the kitchen. I saw him take them bottles. I know he stashes them somewhere in the cellar junk storeroom. Many bottles of valuable wine. And last time me was glaring the cellar, I heard him snoring behind some boxes and crates, sleeping on the job. Me once reports him to the captain, but I don't know. The captain give extra coin to those who point out foolings among others his workers. Ratting out Ralph would mean nice extra silver for me to send and probably get him sacked. That would clear the air nice around here, but he scares the rats out of me. He'd be the kind of a man who could do anything. Maybe I'd tell the captain. How could Ralph or others find out if it was me? He probably can't even read. I'll send some silver coin along with this letter once I get to visit the city next. Love, Simon. There's probably some silver coins here unless I picked them up at the same time. I don't freaking know. That guy probably stole them. Yeah. Wow, and this isn't really a well when the water can come from nowhere. It's got a brick floor with beautiful water, but sort of a macabre atmosphere. I'm just looking for some coins. Silver coins were sent along with the letter. Come on now. Well, never mind. Apparently there's some coins in the outside pond, which I forgot. Imagine if you didn't have a rope. You'd be stuck forever. What? Oh, stupid aiming. What? Completely unfair. I should turn back on those training wheels for situations like this. I mean, I don't see what's the point. Realism. Sometimes the dark mod's drive for realism is annoying. I mean, just saying, sometimes. Like, which is it? Bobberbolster. Like, it's not even my fault. Like, here, I'm aiming to hit the stone. What the hell do I have to do to aim at the wood? See how idiot this is? Couldn't he just make wood above the goddamn thing? What? Jesus Christ. Yes. Idiot. Stupid. Totally dumb. It's not for noobs, that's for people that want to get anything done at all. Anyway, this seems like a storeroom, so maybe there are still some bottles stashed here. I don't know, I'll have a quick look. Yeah, I don't think so. Well, if that ain't the cellar storeroom, then, oh, I've just lost my ability to do betting. Then, where is it? Oh, I see. The cellar is larger and bigger than anyone could have possibly imagined in any of their previous lives. So, let's live again. That's just going upstairs. Why would I ever want to go there? Oh, hey. This looks like some sort of a stuff. Well, there's some bottles, but they don't look valuable. At least one of them doesn't. So, yeah, is there somebody snoring here? Could be. Oh, jeez. Looks like he just stood up. And I... looks like I saved after he did so, too. Oh, I see. Go back to sleep there. I'm only robbing your shit. Yeah, these aren't valuable. They're just regular-ass bottles. But, he is drinking on the job. So I guess it is still evil. You have anything on your waist there, sire? No, you got an eye patch, though. That means you're evil. I love how prevalent this spilled bag is. Like, every bag has stuff spilling out of it. It's kind of funny. So there is someone patrolling the cellar. Well, he better watch his back lest he get dumped in the well as well. I kind of wish I could do something in order to get back at this guy who dumps people in wells, but I don't really know what that would be. Maybe putting that letter on the captain's desk. I don't have a map, so I don't know where the captain is. So yeah. Man, oh man, cellars sure are large. More stairs? Pah. Oh, this is that room with the frickin' wobbly-ass boots that are wobbling around like a ridiculous thing. Alright, let's try to maybe just quietly... Oh my god! Look at that, it's just so stupid! Like, it's not even my fault, you know? Okay, that's step frickin' one. But I can't even get these arrows without them dancing around like... Carefully.
Was that a noise?
Oh my god! You see, I didn't make any audible noise. Everything's too quiet. Man, the Darkmoor can be frustrating sometimes, you know? I mean, why would anybody design something this way? What? It's just so stupid. Why would you ever do this, knowing the physics are as they are? I mean, that's just ridiculous. I can even see you have to take out the boots, but the fact that you don't know when they're gonna bump and bang against things, because it's kind of hard to judge the distance on these. Okay. Like, it's kind of a neat idea. I'm not even gonna use any of these, even. Hey, ye stinkers left me no bread yesterday. This is my bread. Anyone eating my bread gets this here dagger shoved in their guts. It better be right here when I left it when I get back from my watch. Maggots! Oh, I want to take that bread. That'll be hilarious. I don't think I can, though. Oh, how disappointing. Pretty sure a dude comes through here, though. Oh, maybe not. More of these boot things? No. Random junk. Let's just scout out. Hell, that doesn't wake anybody, of course, does it? No. That doesn't do anything. No, it's just... Yeah, see? There's something underneath. Okay, it is a neat idea to take things off the top to find stuff on the bottom. It's just that you should be able to tell when you're gonna make noise and when you're not. And I just don't think you really can. That's my problem, I guess. Feeling like a punishment is not your fault, but is rather the fault of some bug or something, is not the good feeling. I don't think there's anything... Is that valuable? Oh, yes. Yes, it is. All right, well, that's it. I'm out of here. Oh, but not before. Attention, guards! I'll not tolerate drinking or sleeping on the job. If I'll find anyone doing so, everyone will be punished. Captain Knighton. Oh. Everyone will be punished. Maybe I don't want to drop that one thing on the guy's desk then. It seems far-fetched for me to maybe take one of those bottles from there and stick it somewhere else. It's probably not gonna cause any objective to happen. Oh, hey, there's a guy. I need to quickly avoid a guy going in here or something. Whoa, ho, there, buddy. You be careful there, you might catch a thief. Well, it's Leopard Man from Skooma Town. At least he ain't stuck no more. In fact, this is actually the Jun, isn't it? Yeah. Well, alright. Guess I'm going to the electrics room now. I was like being electrified by an eel that's been electrified. It's a security system, I think. Just got a bunch of gears. I see. So they're not turning or anything. Somebody said there was a clever security system in this. Oh, I see. They're being blocked. And by clever, of course, you don't mean clever. You mean a stupid, annoying puzzle where you have to do this all the time. That's not... Oh, but I got it. No, I didn't quite get it. There's still that. Oh. No. Not sure what I did there. It sort of went there and then back again. Did I... Oh, I opened the vault. I guess worked, which is probably what you're meant to do, and I opened the vault. Alarm test. Please see weight sensor alarm 4. Use a manual for operating. Yeah, well, this seems... It's just permanently open. This seems a little dangerous. Weight sensor. Weight sensor. Okay. So the puzzle's not over yet. Love that glass effect. The puzzle's not over, so I have to do some math or something. What is this? Mist 3. Am I supposed to just go up a floor here and put something? See the manual. Okay. I don't have the manual. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Right. Well, this door might just be a regular door, come to think about it. I don't know. Let's give it a try. No, is it just going to be permanently open? There's a green light. I don't even know if I've done anything here. A weight sensor? What am I supposed to even do with this thing? Maybe there is no manual and I just have to suss it out by myself. It doesn't look like I can frob anything in here. Probably find out more in editing as I watch it and stuff, but I'm of half a mind to go try to get into the crypts now. But, first I gotta hide out. Oh, might this be some storage room? Well, it looks like bric-a-brac and rick-rack and knick-knacks and other such words. Hey, it's a chair with a couple missing legs. That's a good asset. It's a lock. But you can't do anything with it. How sad. Well, there should be a stash somewhere in here. If I've learned any of my arithmetic, I should know that for some reason. Not sure why. Hey, it's the black frog. Or it's just a blackboard. Oh. I have found something very odd looking. Well, this looks like a secret to me. And that lock there is sort of a symbolism. Wow, I'm making a ton of noise. That there's, you know, a secret here. I should turn on my light because I actually have a light. I know it's crazy. I feel like I'm getting a little ahead of my gourd here. Wow, that's a human looking shadow there. Dude. Why is there a human-looking shadow? That is supreme. Oh, because it's a statue. Jeez, that is creepy and probably set up that way on purpose. Okay, I seem to be picking stuff from the top of a box. Oh, I see. Hey. Ralph, you better pay your game debts, or maybe you'll lose your kneecaps. Hard to do guard duty without kneecaps, yes? I understood you're working at Knighton's Manor. I'm a reasonable man. You can pay your debts with goods instead of gold, yes? I will get my goods next month, or else, dug. Well, all them gambling debts and or other debts, always an amusing time. And me, the thief, always screwing up the guard's livelihood. Ho, ho. All right, well, that's that. And now to the crypt. Well, I guess I'll just pick the nearest set of stairs and go.
Thought I heard something.
That looks like it may be an outside door. Well, I should probably actually try to rob this stuff, but it'll probably be noticed because, yeah.
For protecting the city, Captain Godfrey Knighton, you have received the recommendation for the Mark of Honor for protecting the city for your heroic actions during the quarantine and inevitable purging of the Tanner's Ward, the City Council of Bridgeport.
Don't know if that's referencing an event. Well, that's what I have to steal. But, yeah, this guy's around, and he can't be KO'd even if I wanted to. At least I'm pretty sure not. So, steal a scepter, but this isn't actually a scepter. It just looks like a... Yeah, it's awarded. I thought the scepter was awarded. But anyways, it's just an award, so... Whatever. I'm just gonna try to go to the crypt because it's probably a side quest, so I gotta do it first. Alright, here we are. Careful. Oh shit! Not careful enough! As he flings his lantern away. Alright. Oh my god! Double the fun! Might serve me better to just find that bathroom and go out the window again. You know what I'm saying? Wow, he sure does like his boars and wolves and other such beasties.
My metal is made of sterner stuff.
Thought he was gonna say my metal is made of steel. No. Unfortunately, I don't remember where that bathroom is. It might have been on the top. Nah, it was definitely on this floor. Oh. God damn. Can a guy just pickpocket a guy? I guess sometimes. This looks tricky. That's his scepter. I don't want to do that because I want to kind of do the side stuff first. This is probably the front door.
No go here.
All right. I'm guessing I have to explore the whole house. Oh, this is the bathroom.
Awesome. To the crypts we go! As soon as my V key starts working, there we go.
And hide in my little hiding place that I have created totally by myself. I remember making these brushes and these items.
That guy will not move. That's some pretty annoying design there. It's like, we get it. He's in the way, so move out the damn way. It's not challenging just to wait around.
You stuck or something, dude? Seriously, there's some coins here I gotta get.
Well, this is ridiculous. I'm just gonna go around his back. He clearly does not want anything to occur on his watch. I guess that's understandable. Hopefully I'm not seen going in here. All right, so this doesn't frob, so I'm going to try to put it in manually. Okay, you press R to drop it in, and then you go like that. And then you kind of...
Ah! See, that's awesome! That's exactly what I was wishing for, and I got my wish.
Well, something evil's gonna happen in here, surely. Well, maybe I just get the loot because I solved the puzzle and that's a reward, but I don't know, man. There's a skeleton there. It looks a bit iffy, this place, I'll tell you what. These jars are gonna go... and have this dust spraying all out. Wow, I don't know, man. Unfortunately, I kind of know that in Dark Mod, there's not that much ability for ragdolls to manipulate themselves or anything. If something's dead, it's dead. Zombies. Yeah. I guess, yeah. I get loot for figuring out the puzzle. Well, I was expecting something bigger, honestly, but I guess this is... fine. That is an awesome, realistic puzzle, though. That's cool. Well, I'm getting close to the 6,000 loot goal here. Well, I kind of think that I should probably just go in and get this. Yeah, I think that guy's not supposed to just be standing there. Because last time he was turned towards the pond, and he moved, and this... But I don't see why he would be stuck. He's not stuck on any object or anything. He's just kind of there, and I really don't want to have to knock him out. I don't know if I can anyway. Let's test it. I can. I don't like having to do that, you know what I'm saying? But, oh well, let's try to douse this lamp in the water. But my lamp works in the water, so it's probably not going to work, is it? Of course not, but it does make it more beautiful. Oh, it does douse. Okay. Oh, and there's arrows and everything. What? How come I didn't find that? Indeed, why didn't I? Water, hey. No wonder I didn't have many waters. Well, it's not really much loot, but, you know, it's something. I really don't like that I knocked one guy out, but, it's still within my objectives, and he was kind of there when I'm pretty sure he wasn't supposed to be, so yeah. However, I think I want to put him in the crypts here, just so it's absolutely guaranteed he won't be found. This is actually a spectacular body dump, even if you don't open up this second door here. I think that guy noticed the guy was gone. And now he's taking his place, looking at his lantern in the water and thinking, where did you go now? Where is the lid? Well, whatever. He may have noticed me, so yeah. Well, I'd best get out of the way of the fuzz here. Alright. So, right, I gotta steal some stuff from under a guy's nose. Standard procedure. Let's see where this goes. I think I remember this. Oh yeah, I must have come in... through here and gone up those stairs and read the poetry. Did I go in here, though? It's the kitchen, so possibly not. Must get all the loot that there is to get, such as this, because people eat from gold plates. Okay, don't know really what I was doing there, but okay. I mean, if I had gold plates, I wouldn't eat from them, because doesn't gold tarnish and get filthy and stuff? Well, maybe it does that even if you don't eat from it, but I don't know. Food on gold seems a bit weird. Especially trusting the gold plates to some random washing up servant to wash them seems a bit weird. The outside doors are the ones that take forever to pick. Gotcha, and then here's another staircase down in the cellar. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. You just stay over on your side of the room there, bud. Wait. I didn't come in through here, did I? I didn't even get this chest. Oh. Okay.
Hey, me hearts, the captain invited some of his pals to the manor tonight. While the noble drink their fine wines, they don't probably notice if we have some of our own fun in the servant cabin. 10 silver coins buys you in our game. Winner gets everything. Me, Jack, and my brother Eustace from City Watch is also coming. Do not tell Ralph or other guards. We don't want their cocky attitudes. Walt.
Well, yeah, you don't want cocky attitudes, do you? Attention servants! The ballroom toilets, the guest rooms, and the library are only for visitors. Underlings go to the servant toilets in the cellar or outside, but not near the mansion. If I see or hear any one of you in these rooms doing anything else than cleaning, everyone will be punished! Illiteracy is no excuse. Well, actually it is. It's the only excuse, so yeah.
Get out of there. Quit swabbing the decks. I'm trying to rob you. I'm just back in the damn bathroom again.
Alright, well, there's the scepter, so I could theoretically just snatch this and leave. Unless, of course, I need a special key, but no. I just need to stand in the light. Probably electric. Yep. Coming back?
Well, I'll be damned. That deck swabber's back.
Now, you just walk outside or whatever for some friggin' weird-ass reason. Can I put out... Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
Kind of. Doesn't react to water spilling on it from the ceiling, though. But, yeah. Put out every light in this room so I can have a nice time of it. I don't know if I can frob this off here. Not really. And this is, looks like it's electric. Yeah, herein lies the challenge.
Oh my god, they just never stop coming in here.
That dish cover has got a city reflected in it. Pretty amazing. Alright, seriously, can I at least get one section of this dang old thing picked before somebody sees anything? Apparently not. Ugh, there's still that security system. The alarm's probably gonna go off if I try to take this, you know what? The weight sensor. I probably have to decalibrate it somehow. Yeah. Like, watch, I take it. Exactly. So, never mind that. Well, there's still this stuff. Maybe it'll be some loot or something. So, where exactly does this lead, just out of curiosity here? It's. As I've been here, yes. Alright, that ought to do me. What have we here? For honorable service. In the city council, a mark of honor for honorable service. Oh, I see. He's just got a bunch of honorable marks of service, which for some reason are valuable. Maybe they've got gold on them. That's probably it. Alright. Sure, these guys are gonna notice these things missing. But we'll see. These all say the same thing, right? For protecting the nobility. Okay, well, similar. And then for protecting the city. Well, fine enough. Still not at my loot goal, however. Alright, you, do you notice even though it's dark? Well, not yet. Well, I still don't know what to do here, because I can't find any part of this frobble. Maybe I'm supposed to just wedge something in here, but. But what? I just don't know. I mean, it's not against the objectives to set the alarm off. I could just get all the loot and then do it and run. But. Yeah, I'm definitely missing something. Wait a minute. I probably have to push this and then. And then block them. You know what I mean? Not sure what that. No, I can't. I can't frob these things while it's going. Okay. Oh, so that does lock and unlock the door. Okay, good. Right. This goes directly up to the weight sensor. So if I had something else to even put on the weight sensor, but I've got nothing, I don't think. I've got nothing of any weight that I can drop at all. I think I may have visited every place in the house. Maybe I could pick up some junk from the table and... Is that loot? Yes. And use it to push down on the button. Like, man, there must be something I can pick up. Hey, great, it's another stuck AI like an idiot. Don't let AIs get stuck in a mission where you can only have two knockouts. Jesus. Now I can't even properly get down. Where's the damn security thing? I'm getting frustrated. No! Oh. Well, great. It's some extra loot. But I can't exactly use this as weight, can I? Yeah. Alright. Maybe that guy getting stuck up there will cause me to have a little bit more time to do this. And he's not stuck no more. Oh, well, that guy's dilly-dallying up there. I might as well make some sort of attempt to see if this guy's got something on his waist. Now, what do you know? I have to pick this door all over again. Whoa. Light happens. Not good. Alright. Oh, gee. Okay, do you have something on you or don't you? You don't? Okay, so you're not worth the trouble. What about him? What about anybody? Okay, there's some loot in there, which I'm going to alert people with. Alright, so at least it's open now. Now I can figure out how to get it out without setting off an alarm. Still don't know how the hell you would do this without this ridiculous
And they don't notice that? Well, fair enough. Still doesn't get me to my goal. That guy's got something on his waist, though. What a climb. Still not! Maybe this is how you're meant to do it? Not sure. Aha! Loot! I'm over my goal. Yes, now, still, the security. Dang. You coming or what? You know, it's weird that these books are frobable. Like, can I seriously not read? These are... I mean, really? Not... Wait. What? I found a switch? What did it do? God dang it, did it do something in the ceiling what like in another mission? So... That. Oh, what? Jesus, it was right over my head. Okay, never mind that. Weird. I guess that makes sense with the boat. Come on. All the way. Oh, I see. Okay, weird. It's a ladder. Awesome. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is this... It's lights. I thought that was to do with the security machine. Of course it isn't. Why would it be? Wow. Notes and things? What is this incriminating, possibly incriminating stuff? Dear Godfrey, I miss you so here in Braden. The mansion is so lonely and quiet without your charming presence. I understand you're really busy in Bridgeport protecting the city from criminals, and I won't keep you from your duty. I just wanted to write you, I miss your gentle touch. Come to me soon. With love, Lady Antoinette. Looks like these are all his affairs. Well, 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 well. Why, Captain Knighton, it is still like magic. My memories of the wonderful weekend we had together here in Glenham, with the zombies and all, the hike in the misty moor, so terrifying and beautiful, and the nights we spent together. It breaks my heart to know you're in the city running after criminals. Conrad is as a business trip next month. Please come visit me. It's so lonely here. I miss you so. Barometress Victoria. A hairbrush. Well, he doesn't visit her. She didn't give him anything valuable. Dear Godfrey, you're again in my thoughts, so I have the same voice as all your other girls. I may be the same person. When can we meet again? I could easily tell my excuse of a husband I'm going to Braden to visit my friends and then slip to your manor. I'll await your response eagerly, Lady Grayton. What? There's so many of them? Well, I guess this is reading voluptuous letter time, okay?
Captain Godfrey, I want to express my satisfaction in our business arrangement. I'm sure you will find the valuables I sent you adequate. I think I'm supposed to be German, not French or something, but who cares? Will you promise not to tell the Lord of our agreement, yeah?
Oh, man. And a mirror. Because gentlemen love hairbrushes and mirrors. Maybe he just stole them. I don't know.
Dear Benjamin, I miss you very much, but you're far, 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 far away on your adventures on the sea. How exciting it must be, exploring the strong seas at great peril. Your tales of the pirates you encountered still cause me nightmares. How lucky I was that night when I met you in the Bridgeport Harbor Tavern. I can't wait for you to return from your adventures so we can finally get married. I'll leave this letter in the harbor mail office. I hope you'll get it once you return. Eternally yours, Esmeralda. This looks special. What have we here? It's not special at all. What have we here?
Hello, my little captain. Please accept this necklace as a gift of our lasting business association. It's made of gold, like the heart of the charming young man I'm sending it with this letter. I hope the necklace makes you remember me. Please let me know when you have again time to spend with a frustrated lady. Wink!
Lady Cinder. Really? That's quite a lot.
Dear John, I'm not sure if this letter reaches you because you're in so grave danger. Saving that innocent street boy from the city watch was a noble deed, and it is cruel you're wanted dead for your nobleness. The night we spend before your disappearance is something I'll never forget. I'll leave this letter in the place you told you'd check when you...
Well, that's okay. Less work for me.
Knighton, how dare you blackmail me? First you're sweet and charming, then you take advantage of me, and then you have the nerve to threaten to tell my husband of us. Bastard! I'll pay you, but only once. I swear in Builder's name that I'll destroy you if you have the nerve of threatening me again.
Ludmilla, Oh, ho, ho. That's that attic junkie lady from Mandrasola. Interesting.
Please, Godfrey, have mercy. Just don't tell my husband. Please, I'll do anything. He'll throw me into the gutter if you tell him. How can you do this? I'll pay whatever you want.
Man, how come you can't bring these guys to justice like you often can in thief missions? A rope arrow. It's kind of funny.
My handsome captain, Wolfgang is going to Brayden on the second Thursday of the next month. I'll be waiting for you in my tower. The ivy is still strong enough for you to climb. Come to me, my hero, Lady Bastion. Knighton, stay away from my daughter. She's too young for... gopher... somethings like you. I saw your leaving from... I saw you from her... I saw you slept with her. Don't do it again.
Godfrey Knighton, as the captain of the guard, you probably know by now that my husband was assassinated recently. Elder bless his soul. I'm sure you understand that this means that there is now a wealthy widow for you to entertain. I'm sure you'll burn this letter as normal after reading it.
Well, 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 well. Lucky I found this. Very fortunate, because it's funny and amusing, and has way more loot than I need. Oh, what? Well, looks like somebody had a big old fight in here. Really, that's it? Just old clocks and stuff? Don't see what that has to do with the situation at hand. But, hey, I still need to figure a security system, and this video is probably like an hour long by now. Well, that's very amusing. Well, the series is still young yet. What is that? It's a shadow. Weird. And I'm sure that we may have to do with this guy later in the series. Maybe, possibly, maybe not. I don't know. It'd be fun. Let's leave ourselves... Oops, that's the wrong switch. Let's leave ourselves without being seen here. Yeah. Hey, you, I've messed up your books. What are we here? I didn't even look at this desk. I obviously must look at everything. Manor master key, display case key, crypt key. So all those doors that I picked did not have to be picked.
Lord Grayton, a bold move, but I'm afraid you missed out on a vulnerability.
Yeah, okay then.
What was that sound?
Well, 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 well. I am stinking rich. Right, well, objects to jam a mechanism. Well, there's a bottle of ale or something. Seems a bit unlikely, but who knows? I don't know about this, but I'll try to stick it somewhere, I guess. Like, let's see. This weight kind of goes down. Maybe I'll just stick it in the gear. You can't really do that, huh? Dang it. But wait a minute. Let me take another look at this. That thing goes down. I've got it. This should do the trick, and it fits just about perfect. I rotate it a little bit more, though. Let's see. I am out of here. All right, let's quickly snatch this. All right. Well, that's it. Uh-oh. Somebody still noticed.
Hey, stuff is missing.
Stuff is indeed missing. Well, I was gonna sneak, but let's make a dramatic exit, shall we?
Dramatic!
No music dramatically playing or anything, but the way I came in is through here. All right. Wow, I got pretty close-ish to all the loot, although I missed a bunch still. But hey, still score 32, not so great at all. But hey, that was a pretty sweet mission, and this video is now 2 hours long. So see you guys next time for the next in the series, and bye for now.